Right, the Vandenberg County Sheriff's Office is asking drivers to avoid the area of Covert Avenue and Newburg Road after a crash involving a school bus. Deputies say that two people have minor injuries from that crash. Dispatch has confirmed that children were on the bus at the time. Both of the injuries are to people who were on that bus. Officials have not confirmed if the children were the ones who were injured.